So, okay. So this women empowerment, which we experience, you're going to experience the same thing in Ragini.
Amazing.
And she's made sure of
Amazing.
It.
Amazing. Some great women, so I think I'm the honored one. Thank you. That's beautiful. You know, Varun, I have to ask you a bit of a trick question. कहते हैं जिससे मोहब्बत करो उसके साथ कभी काम मत करो.
I think ये statement ही गलत है. मुझे दिव्या ने इतना कुछ सिखाया है show के अंदर. Obviously, बाकी actors ने भी सिखाया है, but दिव्या ने मुझे इतना कुछ सिखाया है. And when I got to know that Divya is playing Ragini. चलो थैंक गॉड कोई तो मुझे मेरी गलतियां बताएगा घर पे आके वो रहता है कि सिक्योरिटी रहती है कि गाड़ी में जब वापस जा रहे हैं तो देयर लाइक यू कुड डू दिस बेटर आई एम लाइक थैंक यू
दैट्स अमेजिंग
कोई और तो बताता नहीं सो आई वाज हैप्पी दैट दिव्या इज प्लेइंग रागिनी एंड आई एम प्लेइंग राहुल ऑब्वियसली वेरी नर्वस इनिशियली आई थॉट कि समबडी इज प्लेइंग अ प्रैंक ऑन मी बाय कॉलिंग मी एंड सेइंग दैट कम एंड ऑडिशन फॉर राहुल आई वाज लाइक हां ठीक है जस्ट हंग अप बट आफ्टर आई गॉट टू नो कि दिस इज अ रियल डील रियली हैप्पी रियली एक्साइटेड रियली नर्वस And finally, it's coming out.
Yeah. So in 4 minutes from now.
Oh!
We should have both the girls say it. Ek kiss, bara, bara.
Come on. Okay.
Ek kiss, bara, bara.
Ek kiss, bara, bara. Ek kiss, bara, bara. One, two, three, go!
Ek kiss, bara, bara.
That's what's going to happen. I think there's about 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes for that. 5 minutes. Oh, yeah, to decide kar lo. 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Okay, as soon as it's heard, ek kiss, bara, bara, I have a feeling my audience will definitely tell me, right? Thank you. Thank you for being my eyes on that. You know, I also want to know that when two people work together in a film, which is scary, you know, aksar log kehte hain, and I'm sure ek you've heard these stories before that where you get a little scared, you get spooked out. Aisa kuch hua hai aapke sets par?
We would like to share one.
Bilkul
you have to, you have to listen to this.
Okay. Okay.
This was the last day of Manali's shoot. And this, I think that was the last shot of the day in the night. And yeah, and we just asked our DOP, Vishal, like, Vishal sir, please click our pictures. So we were like posing all romantic, clicking pictures. And then all of a sudden, I see a picture where my entire face is gone.
And I am completely normal.
And he's completely normal. And that's true. And we were like figuring out puri raat hum soye nahi hain. And then the same day, hamare room mein itna chota sa bat ghus gaya tha.
It's right.
And we were like going creeping out like bats, then pictures. It is a really scary picture. I would like to share it with you guys.
It's because she's back.
Oh, he has it. One second.
Oh my God, you've got that photograph. Yeah, yeah. This is amazing. Yeah. Can I see that?
Yeah, see this.
Oh man, oh man.
And it looks like...
How is that even possible?
हाँ मुझे पता था वापस
It's like literally the image. It's literally the image on a phone. It can't be treated or anything. Oh, that's crazy. I don't know if my friends. Oh, guys, y'all have to see this. Especially my friends from the audience. The girls are like, we know this, of course. But what about our friends from the media? Can you see that?
We'll share it on.
Yeah, maybe you'll share on Instagram.
Yeah, we should share it. Yeah,
thank you so much. Thank you so much. I would love to know if you truly get spooked ever.
I get very spooked. Very, very spooked. Very, very spooked. But I have to say one thing that the process of getting Sunny on was actually exactly how we shot it. We were discussing it. We said we've got these two great young kids who have such a big following. But we need that, you know, slam dunk moment, you know. Yes. And that slam dunk moment only comes when you have the face of Ragini MS. I mean, we've done, I mean, two movies, one digital show out of it. But you still remember Baby Doll. You know, you just cannot get that off that. And I met Sunny. Sunny said, you know what, I want to do something like larger. I said, we'll do that also. Then I met Daniel at an airport. And at the airport, I sat with him. I said, now that you're here, listen to me. And I spent 1 hour with him, nearly about to miss my flight, explaining to him what I was doing. And he said, this didn't come to me. Now I think you should message Sunny yourself. And then we started the whole conversation.
Wow, wow, wow. But I think that it's about a legacy as well. And correct me if I'm wrong, but there is a legacy of Ragini. And I think anybody who steps into that legacy is going to, as they say, touch gold or hit gold. I know expectations from the series, from the fans' point of view, guys, this is one thing we got to talk about because I'm someone who's a crazy social media addict, right? And I know the sort of love the two of you get on your Instagram. Sunny, I know the sort of love that you get on your Instagram. And I'm sure you too,
Ekta. Them loving each other?
All of us.
Oh. All of you. All of you. But, you know, if you can quickly just tell me, what have been the reactions to, of course, this dropping? You know, or people waiting for 21 21 12 12? Can you tell me some fan speak? It'll be amazing.
When we told them that we are part of Ragini, they were like, what? Like, after being together on a show on MTV, we are now part of Ragini. They couldn't believe it. I mean,
and the
since
fact
then,
that
they were like, abhi trailer nikalo. Yeah. Abhi show nikalo. Thoda shoot to karne do.
And the fact abhi. That the beautiful thing is, like, in our shows and in our personal lives, how people see us on social media, we are quite chirpy, best friends. We were best friends earlier. Like, we were best friends, yeah. So now we're dating. That's embarrassing. Anyway,
this was the thing.
And Ragini is bold, sensuous, hot, sexy. And they're like, Divya and Varun, hot and sexy. We need to see that side of them. So I think it's a great surprise for all of them.
Interesting. Hot, yeah. Sexy. There's lots being asked of the two of you, I must say. And I do hope that in exactly 1 minute when the trailer drops, because that is the countdown. It's exactly 1 minute for the trailer to drop. And I don't know if you're going to keep that time with me, Sunny, but I know that you're always a girl's girl. So help me out here. If you can tell me exactly for 30 seconds, every time people associate a Ragini with you, especially the fans, what does that make you feel? What is it that you hear all the time on the social media speak?
On social media, obviously, it's the best feeling when, you know, people are dancing on the songs. I think it was just today. Yeah, last night I was sitting somewhere and the person next to me said, I worked on Baby Doll. I mean, everybody's worked on this song, Baby Doll, by the way. Everybody. That is their one line into, you know, having a conversation is, you know, I worked on that song too. Or I did this, or I did this on that song. Everybody till, I mean, just the day before yesterday, they just speak to me about this. So it's really nice. How many more seconds do I have left?
I think we are counting down right now. You know, trust me. Trust me when I say this. Before we do that, of course, I'm going to request my friends to put their hands together for Aparna Achrekar. Thank you so much for joining us. Programming head of Z5 India. And now that you're here, you're going to count down with us, all right? Are you guys ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Satnam Vaheguru.
Woohoo!
Jai Vallabhi.
मैं यहाँ विक्टोरिया विला के सारे सीक्रेट्स जानने आई हूँ।
With me before this, लेकिन इनके साथ साथ मैं बुलाना चाहूँगी। Thank you so much for joining us, Aparna. I know we missed you. Could I please call back, Ekta ji? Would you please come back on stage? You know, I was dropping the G, and then suddenly I got conscious, and then I said maybe. Maybe you might not like me. Okay, okay, EK. All right. And of course, my glorious cast. You got to join me, guys. Look at this. I mean, has horror ever looked so good? Oh, my God. My first question is for you, Aparna. Aparna, I don't want you to get lost, so can you please step up? You know, I want to acknowledge the fact that the reason I started watching Z5 was because I knew all Balaji was on it, okay? And that's just a personal preference because this is my sort of content. Tell me, what does it mean for you as somebody who runs the programming for such a fabulous conglomerate? What was this partnership like? I'm sure we want to hear about that.
I just want to say that I've had the best relationship with Aparna and Tarun, and I'm thankful for this partnership.
Aparna, please say a few words for us. Yeah.
This has been special indeed for all of us from the first launch that was Kol Lassi Chicken Masala to Mission Over Mars, and then we've been launching two shows together every month, and then Ragini MMS is just, I think this just goes notches higher every time.
Woohoo!
The more you see the trailer, the more it grows on you. This is fantastic. I guess this is just one of the best work till date. So Ekta, once again, congratulations. Happy to be associated with Alt Biology. Happy to be associated with such wonderful content makers. And yes, Sunny is always special for us. The Z5 premium proposition launched with Sunny's biopic, Karanjit Kaur, The Untold Story. So welcome back to Z5.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that. Can I please make sure that Shatadru is also with us? Shatadru, are you here? He's the EPN director for... he's the EP of the show. Can I please have Shatadru join us? And can I please have Clyde? Clyde, who's directed that VR that you've seen. If y'all are with us in the room, can you please join us on the stage? All right. Ekta, I'm going to come back to you at this point. You truly made it look like the sexiest horror can ever be. All right. Could you... You guys missed that. You got to say that on the mic. Then let me do this again. Ekta, you really made look... You made horror look so sexy.
I'm neither Sunny Leone, nor am I Divya Agarwal, nor am I Varun Sood, nor am I none of all these others. So I did nothing. They made it look sexy. And the directors and the teams, the creative teams here.
You know, I love the fact that it's a feminist ghost. Could you please tell us a little bit more about that? That here's a woman who's not going to let the men rest if they're going to be creeps. I think that is a great proposition. A little bit about that.
So we, our writers, actually said that, you know, we make so much of sexual content. So we always told a lot of men view it. I said, bingo, that's a perfect place to actually give out a feminist statement. Content that is viewed by men.
Perfect. Absolutely.
So we show them a lot of sex, but we'll tell them only with consent.
Yeah, guys, can we please do this? I think consent is sexy is what we should talk to them about. So let's say consent is sexy with a thumbs up. Is that okay? All the ladies and all the men on stage, we're going to look at you and we're going to say consent is sexy. One, two, three. Consent is sexy. All right. Of course, I'm going to let the lovely members of the press do a quick little photo op with you guys as soon as y'all, because y'all are all here. Yeah? It's true, guys. Horrors never look so good. Give them your best smile. This is the Chamak Thamak and Namak, ladies and gentlemen. Give them all your love. Please give them all your love on social media. 18 December, don't forget. Of course, we have a Q&A coming up. He's got the right idea. I think the hello G needs to be acknowledged. Can everybody on stage, yeah, do the hello G? Okay, like this, if you can. Aparna, you got to do the hello G with us, yeah. Come on. Clyde, Shatadru, you all should also do it. Varun, you have to do the hello G. Come on. Yeah. Woohoo. They fall in love with you. Thank you so much, boys and girls, but a couple of you will stay back on stage because you got to do the heavy lifting of answering some questions. Once again, can I please have two returns? Is all yours. So would you please go ahead, ask your questions. You know the drill. The mics are with them. The mics are with you. Raise your hand. A mic will come to you. And please direct your question to one person on the stage.
Okay. Aparna and Ekta. Hi. This is Simran Singh here. मेरा सवाल आप दोनों से है अपना देखा जाए तो आपके प्लेटफॉर्म की शुरुआत द फ्लैगशिप शो ऑफ वाज करणजीत कौर विद सनी एंड एकता इट ऑल स्टार्टेड विद शूट आउट एट वडाला एंड देन रागिनी एमएमएस 2 बिकेम द यू नो द मोस्ट टॉक्ड अबाउट मूवी एंड द मोस्ट पॉपुलर मूवी ऑफ द फ्रेंचाइज सो टेल अस अबाउट योर एसोसिएशन अगेन विद सनी लियोनी बिकॉज नॉट ओनली एज शी इज नोन फॉर हर प्रोफेशनलिज्म बट शी इज ऑल्सो समवन हु वैल्यूज रिलेशन व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से अबाउट
इट सो यू नो रेयरली डू यू कम अक्रॉस अ पर्सन लाइक सनी who is, I think one huge part which we don't talk about is, I think she's an excellent mother. I mean, I have learned a lot. The day I had my baby, I had 100 gifts from Sunny lying in my house. And I was like, she was like, okay, wait a minute, you gotta do this, you gotta do that, you gotta do this, you gotta do that. And she was fantastic. So, you know, she's what I would call somebody who's with it. She's fantastic. She's a mother of three and she's hot. So, and she's loyal to boot, and she's fantastic, and it's an honor working with her. So I'm wanting to honor this relationship and take it forward, and we will do a huge announcement very soon of something else we partner on a longer in a longer format. So it's a great pleasure working with you.
Thank you. Sunny's brought sunshine to Z5. We admire her as a very strong woman, a woman who speaks her mind, a woman who has stood up for a lot of things.
And all those
no,
fights.
Just kidding.
Yeah, well,
no, no, it wasn't like this.
You've been very honest in your biopic, right? It's however tough a life you lead or however easy a life you lead, and people always think life is easy, right? People only see the glamour part of it, but you've been very honest in your biopic, and that the show is loved by our audiences on the platform. It is one of the most watched shows on the platform. And this association with Old Balaji for Ragini MMS just takes the entire deal better. So thank you once again, Sunny.
Ekta ji, your center. Rahul here from the Filmi Charcha. मेरा सवाल ये था कि कहा जाता है कि भूत देखने के बाद अच्छी अच्छों की फट जाती है ना कुछ देखने में दिखता है ना समझ में आता है कुछ ऐसे सिचुएशन में रोमांस दिखाना कितना मुश्किल था और आप दोनों से कितना करना आसान था या मुश्किल था
सो आप इनसे पूछो या मुझसे पूछो
पहले आपसे दिखाना कितना मुश्किल था
सबसे बड़ी बात है यही तो फॉर्मेट था इंटरनेशनल फॉर्मेट जो था कि जब आपकी फटती है तो आप अगर डेट पे होते हो तो आप एक दूसरे को पकड़ते हो और दे दैट्स व्हाई हॉरर्स बिकम द बेस्ट डेट मूवीज यू नो So, and with we had the format of Scream Queens, you know, really hot women, hot men, and lots of like sexuality and horror, and it became the perfect date movie at one time. So, we've tried to get that experience here. Ab baki ye dono inko kaisa laga?
Aap dono se tha, kitna mushkil hota hai? Kya bhoot dekhne ke baad romance badh jata hai kya?
If you say something about me like that,
in no, both no, lines, what do you stop? Talk in a very general way.
Very professional. You
While
have
I was
to be
growing
up,
जब मैं बड़ा हो रहा था, तो मेरे काफी दोस्त थे मैं नहीं. मेरे काफी दोस्त थे जो बोलते थे यार अपनी girlfriend के साथ horror haunted house चलते हैं and वहाँ पर कुछ हो गया तो हो गया. तो horror का intention ही वही था कि maybe they'll get cozy with the girl. So वहाँ भूत ना के डरा दिया. उसके बाद तो क्या reaction निकलेगा वो तो उन पे depend करता है. But the intention to go to a horror house was basically Let's get cozy. Let's get to know each other.
Divya,
thank God I wasn't there in the school. Otherwise, जब मुझे डर लगता है तो मेरा first instinct मैंने अपने directors को भी यही बोला था. देखो अगर मुझे डर लगता है मेरा first instinct मैं मारूं. तो I don't know how should I do that in the film.
देखो मैं भी कभी गया नहीं haunted house क्योंकि मेरा first instinct है कि मैं भागता हूँ. First thing if I hear of a ghost, I run.
So it was quite interesting. मैं मारती हूँ ये भागता है and then romance होता है. So just
सवाल कमाल का था आपका. I just want to say thank you sir. Our next question please.
अपना मैम. My question is for अपना मैम. Like Z5 और आप लोग यू नो पिछले कुछ महीनों से हर तरह like you know हर web series के साथ एक नया नया genre try करते आ रहे हैं. तो how has been the association with Z5 like Z5 with Old Balaji?
With Alt and the kind of stories that Ekta makes, we've actually opened up an opportunity for a new taste cluster, a new cohort to come on our platform, which is New Age women. Stories of women empowerment, which Ekta so beautifully brings to life on screen. We already have a huge television base, right? I mean, Ekta's own top shows, Kumkum Bhagya, Kundali Bhagya from ZTV, are some of the most consumed shows on Z5. Now it gave us a great opportunity to upsell the premium packages to women consumers with shows that she made. You know, so yes, like I said, you know, and I've been saying, I think the third time I'm repeating now, this association has been wonderful for both of us, and we look forward to doing more work together.
So every time you have been, you know, like trying different genre. What about that? Like, what more you want to explore?
The latest edition is horror, sex, comedy, और क्या 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 बचा है, right? Crime thriller हो गया, new age women stories हो गई, action thrillers हो गए. We'll keep.
I think it'll be nice. You should also suggest a genre, and they would try. But thank you. That was a great question. Can we move on to our next question, please?
एकता जी, अभी हमने गाना सुना, बहुत बढ़िया लगा गाना सुनके.